Warm up. Moved up the weight to 185. I don't really go for a rep range, but I'm gonna try to get around 8 to 10. Let's get it. Got 11, that means I'm making some gains. Next two sets at 195 and 205. Fucked up pretty bad there, but I put it in there anyways because shit like that happens in lifting. So I'm gonna move on and hit 225 next. Let's get it. Incline with a chest fly superset drop set. Up next, we got decline supersetted with push-ups. Next exercise we got today for chest is cable flies for chest. I like to end with them, gives me a great burn in my chest, so let's get it. Hope you enjoyed today's workout. For any tips and pointers, comments, concerns, comment below. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.
Them dirty post-workout gains.
See you soon.